Where can I take you?
Audner Avenue. Drive.
I know a fun way to go. Here we are.
That's very kind of you. Hello. I'm a friend of Phil's.
Nico Bellic. I know who you are, brother. You're after some money.
Just like everyone else in this city. What's your deal?
People come to me when they need something handled. I come to people like you when I need someone handled. Do you get me, brother?
I get you.
When you've taken care of something for me, call me on my cellular, but no specifics. Phil's good at that. I only talk business on a hard line. The target is in a car. They're moving around Alderney. Take them out.
How's my favorite girl?
We need a picture of Grace. Her pa thinks she's holed up with some guy. He don't believe we got her. Will you do it? I'm still upset.
So I'm a portrait photographer now, am I? Okay, I'll send you it on my phone. I'd like some work, my friend. You got anything?
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. The target's over in the Actor Industrial Park. Make this quiet.
I baked the bread for you, my friend.
Righteous. I'll get our payment. Contact me on the outside line for more jobs.
Done, brother.
This is a regular account. I'll inform the accountant of your success.
Now, we get a little better than ever. That's just fabulous.
you and the Irish have got your hands on Ancelotti's daughter.
What's it to you?
It would be nothing, except I know that Ancelotti ain't gonna pay up. It's her pal, Gay Tony, that's coughing up with my damn ice. The diamonds that got robbed off you and the Libertonian, well, we took it off Tony in the first place, but it should have ended there.
He must have robbed the diamonds off of Isaac. I got the money robbed off of me by a biker, remember? The diamonds were sold.
Don't get small with me. Get me them diamonds off Tony. The Irish will be square with that, and you'll be square with me.
We're already square. Thank you, Bryce Dawkins. I hope the cash for this didn't come out of city funds.
You're gonna be real sore.
Excuse me! Sorry.
Into trouble, okay? You choose well, no shit! Thank you.
Hey, is there anything you need done?
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. You need to eliminate 3 targets at the refinery in the Actor Industrial Park.
Yeah.
I baked the bread for you, my friend.
This is a regular account. I'll inform the accountant of your success.
Hey.
Yeah, so, anyway, friend of mine in here tells me that a close friend of yours, girl you've been spending a lot of time with recently, swept the clean off her feet.
Okay.
Yeah, her old boyfriend wants her back.
They always do.
Desperately and quickly, and he's looking for her. I think you and her should go out on a glamorous date in Algonquin. Show her a new pad. Then, things would be okay between you two. But move your fucking ass, pal.
Women don't like a chump. You get me?
Yeah. moving over to Bowling Street.
Not in the cab of this car, I'm not. After last time, she can ride in the trunk.
Fair enough. Bitch just bit me. I think she has something to say.
Motherfuckers, when my daddy finds you, he's gonna kill you. He's gonna kill everybody you've ever met.
Get you around,
thanks a lot.
Katie's taking over on my duty, so I'll be watching this Guido bitch for you. Where is she?
In the trunk. She don't play too nice up front.
Gracie, Gracie, act nice now.
You motherfuckers, I'll rip your cocks off! Help! Help me! Let me out of here!
She's a wild one. I'll try to calm her down.
Let me out!
See you later, Nico.
Going, man.
Ordner Avenue. Drive.
As soon as I finish, I'm going home to blow some haze and beat up the coochie. Here we are. It's a wrap.
Great. Thanks. To earn some money, friend.
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. The target is in Alderney City. You're being relied on to eliminate it.
Forgive me, my friend.
Get out of my face, motherfucker!
Back to
It's now time to collect from the client.
Right on, brother. I'll collect the funds. If you want more work, contact me on the hard line.
News and there's bad news. Good news is everything's coming together. Bad news ain't gonna make a blind bit of difference to me.
What do you mean? Do you want me to spell it out?
No, I guess not.
Thanks. Pacquiao'll give you a call and explain. The ex-boyfriend of your girl is gonna agree to the divorce terms. Unfortunately, turns out he wasn't our only problem. Some other crap has turned up. I don't think I'll be getting out anytime soon.
Been a great laugh.
You look after yourself.
Yeah.
Gracie is waiting for you just off of Frankfurt Avenue in Northwood. Looks like our joyful time with her is coming to an end.
That's a fucking tragedy. We should throw her a goodbye party.
That's the plan. Hopefully someone might bring a big present for us to this shindig as well. Maybe a big bag of diamonds will help us get over the pain of losing her. We're waiting for you, man.
Hey, buddy, where are you headed?
We're going to Frankfurt Avenue, yeah?
Sure thing. We'll be there in no time. This is as far as we go.
Hey, man.
All right, Nico. The exchange is over on Charge Island at the water treatment plant.
Becky, my man. How are you and Gracie getting on?
Like a house on fire, ain't that right, Gracie? See, she was just telling me how much she loves me. What do you think of Nico, Gracie?
I'm fucking with the both of you!
Gracie, watch your mouth. Nico's a good friend of mine. Don't say that about him.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Gracie, you're sweet. I know, I'm too good for him, but sometimes a guy has got to hang out with lowlifes like Nico here. He's got his uses.
I'm gonna use a fucking uses!
That's right. He is definitely a bad influence on me.
Motherfucker!
Gracie, you all right?
Daddy?
The bastard didn't hurt you, did they?
She can't speak. We got a gag in her mouth.
Give her back, you animals. She suffered enough.
Hand over the stuff.
Hand over Gracie. I'm here for you, sweetie.
Hand over the fucking stuff.
All right, calm down, both of you.
Oye, we put the ice in the middle, we walk back. Then, you send over the girl. We leave, and you pick up the stuff. Entiende?
Sure. Show us the goods.
come back to me, honey.
Let her go.
Bellic. How is it? That whenever something is stolen from me, you're not far away.
I have never stolen anything from you, Mr. Bulgarin.
This man, the big Pedig, and his Dominican beach, they stole my diamonds. And you have been trying to rob the thieves, to rob me. Kanchai!
You did to that man, but we ain't leaving here without them diamonds.
All right, I think I know who's got the ice.
Go to him!
Hold on, stay close. Oh, they're done. Let's go. There's some more of them up there. Gotta be this way. Let's split up. I'll take the high road and you take the low road.
Die, you shit!
Jesus, Nico, there's more!
You're dead, friend!
Fire! Follow me, man. Shit, we got even more company. Boy. Give us that fucking ice! You're trapped! We'll let you go if you give them up!
I'm screwed either way. If I don't give you the diamonds, you kill me here and you take them. I do give you the diamonds, Mr. Bulgarin kills me later. I don't nobody having them. Screw all of you.
Llévano esto.
You selfish piece of cock-sucking shit. Selfish, cock-sucking piece of shit. Shit, I don't want to spend another minute in this crap hole. Let's get out of here. Fuck. All that
trouble for nothing. Kidnapping the bitch, holding on to her, fighting through them damn Russians, all of that for jack shit.
Look on the bright side. At least you got to meet Gracie.
Screw that. I got close to knocking her teeth out. That was about it. We ain't got shit now. Maybe we's gonna have to give up them diamonds to fucking Ray Pacino, but we would've got a payday. Now we ain't getting shit.
Yeah, but there is no guarantee we would've made any money out of those diamonds anyway. I've got the suspicion those were the ones Ray Pacino got me to handle a while back. They're bad luck. Me and some biker had to try to sell them to a diamond dealer, and it turns into a bloodbath. That was when those friends of Gracie's must have gotten them.
Stole them from you, did they?
No, they stole them from the guys I sold them to. Shit, these diamonds have been trouble since Ray first made me take them out of a trash can for him. It's good they are on their way to a landfill somewhere. Best place for them. The population of Liberty City would have been higher if we had.
You might be right, Nico. Whose fucking diamonds were they anyway?
They're not Ray's, I can tell you this much. Maybe they belong to this homosexual man, Gracie's friend. I don't know, maybe to Bulgarin.
Bulgarin? He the motherfucker who busted up our peaceful hostage exchange? What in Christ's name went on back there anyways?
Some time ago, I worked for Mr. Bulgarin in Europe, smuggling people across the Adriatic. The ship sunk. The cargo sunk to the bottom of the sea. I had to swim for my life. Bulgarin lost a lot of money that night and he needed someone to blame. This was one of the reasons I leave Europe and come here to Liberty City.
And now he shows up claiming the ice belongs to him. What are the chances?
Our paths crossed back when I was living in Hope Beach as well. My cousin and I moved up to Boham to get away from him and another man called Dmitry Raskolov.
That's a real shame. I can see you fitting right in down in Hope Beach, Nico. Probably a good thing you got out, though. Wouldn't have met me if you'd stayed, would you?
When you put it like this, I'm one lucky motherfucker, Becky.
For no fucking reward. Story of my life.
It is the story of a lot of lives, Becky. I'm getting used to hearing it.
See you, Nico. I gotta go break the news to Gerald. At least I'm gonna be on the other side of some bulletproof glass to him. But you know what? I'm still fucking scared.
Good luck. I got some bad news for you. You weren't the only one who thought they owned those diamonds. Turns out the serious Russian called Bulgarin claims ownership as well.
Damn it, Nicky, cut the bullshit! You got them? Where are they?
Liberty City dump? I don't know. They got thrown into traffic.
Stop! Now!
Where to?
Audner Avenue. Drive.
Cool. I'll take the long way. Here we go. Tip, please.
Hey, you got any work for me?
I have a clue.
client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. The target's on a boat trip in the canal between Tudor and Actor. Make sure they don't come back.
Soon come.
I went to the sewage works on Charge Island. I picked through the bodies, and yours was not amongst them. Very disappointing.
I'm sorry. Or maybe the thugs who failed to kill me should be blamed, though.
I cannot believe that you would steal from my friend Ray Bulgarin twice. First in Europe, and then these diamonds in Liberty City. You are in debt to him, Nico. Why don't you just pay him what you owe, and we can all get along?
I have no debts to Bulgarin, Dmitri, and the only thing I owe you is a bullet to the temple. You will be paid in full. Fear not.
You have a sharp tongue, Nico. It's only a matter of time before it is cut out of your mouth. Goodbye.
I'd like some work, brother.
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. It's three men. They've been lured to an old building in Alderney City. Finish them there.
Thank you.
You want to die?
Chicken!
No, you are surrounded.
We have reached the conclusion, my friend.
Leave this all to me!
Your country, eh?
Time to spit you a butt like Yugoslavia.
Away from me.
Look around.
Die, motherfucker. This guy knows what he's doing.
Сейчас ты у меня уёбище.
This bullet has your name.
You in my sight, okay?
That's two units from Leftwood.
End of this deal is complete.
The client will be pleased to hear that. If you want more files, you can reach me on the outside line.